And another thing that I love about Habits and Lifestyles is that it taught me about self-care. So self-care has been such a buzzword lately, and it's up for debate what that means, but it's exactly what it says. It's self-care. That means whatever you need for yourself to care for you is what you do. So if that means it's a facial, then I get a facial. If that means it's healing, then I heal. If I need healthier habits, then I create healthier habits. If that means I need to sleep, then I go to sleep. If I need to ask for help, whatever it is, that's what self-care means. It's taking care of yourself and your needs. I guess the hardest part about self-care will be discovering what do you need at that moment. And the more you get to know yourself, you'll know exactly what you need. And then you'll be able to hopefully communicate your needs to your loved ones, to yourself, being open and honest to admit that this is the type of self-care that I need. And that's what I've learned from Habits and Lifestyles.